guys, I've just been to Super Cheap to pick up some gear because I found a canopy online. So I'm going to have to strip everything out of the tray of my car. I've got a new drill set from Super Cheap so I can give it a go. I've got some Super Cheap metal spray paint so I can respray the rusted part of the tray where the a little elastic straps from the tonneau cover clipped down, and then I've got some tape to tape it off. So I'll grab that out of the car, set it up on a tripod, and we'll see how I go. Mind you, the car's a mess.